Jotham?
You may touch these formations as you pass, but we ask that you do not touch the other formations in the cave. Many of our formations were broken and damaged over the years when unguided tours were given during the early years. Today, there's a state law against riding on, defacing, or breakage of formations in caves. There are three major types of formations in caves. The stalactite grows down from the ceiling. The stalagmite grows up from the ground. And columns are where stalactites and stalagmites have joined together. Please watch ahead for some unusual formations. They are the chandelier and the totem pole, the north end of a southbound donkey, the onyx column, and our next stop is at the halfway point going in called the Leaning Tower.
Did you bring extra batteries?
Come over here and get the shot, like, right, looking right over the water. It's real pretty.
Look at the moss
growing
here,
just
like a little...
See in this area. Our largest is the Leaning Tower. As you look around, you'll see many types of formations. There are draperies, flowstones, and lots of curvy stalactites called helictites, which curve because of wind currents and crystalline structure. There are several types of minerals in the rock. The gray walls are limestone. White is calcium carbonate and leaves a mineral deposit on the surface of the formation. The water in our streams comes from the waterfall, please watch your head and use the handrails where they're provided. If you'll look above your head on the left, you'll see a delicate drape formation which looks a lot like bacon. And just a few feet beyond that, a formation suggesting a Texas-sized potato chip.
Thank you. Yep. Ah, patching the rock, I see.
Didn't see anything about that.
There's a ladder right there, too.
And a shovel.
That looks pretty old, though, that little shovel.
Yeah.
Do you like Express the shopping place, or is it a restaurant, or?
You have to go in Rock City.
Really?
Oh my gosh, it's gorgeous. Absolutely breathtaking.
So how long?
Got my shoulder.
Oh.
Was there a lot of flowers in bloom?
Yes.
Was it?
Yes.
All kinds of fauna.
I play camera back here. Oh, watch this. You guys, turn in at one time. The waterfall is coming all the way down here. And slowly a long way across where you play all. He says he wants to hang out and lay on the ground.
Sure doesn't want a tour guide this video.
Wait a minute, what's this lake I see up here I'm going to walk into?
Watch out for that hole.
Wait a minute.
You go. No, you're good.
You walk right through this?
No, we go to the right.
Oh, it looked like a lake from where I was standing.
It does. It looks like an underground water. It says the lights playing tricks on you.
Now, yeah,
people,
I thought it was a wet spot.
That did these lights also did the Tennessee Aquarium downtown.
Oh. I haven't been there yet.
That's actually a really cool place as well. I prefer, I've been to the one down in Atlanta, and I actually prefer ours, which I think ours is a little bigger than Atlanta's. All right, we'll hold it right here. And how do you like your steak and potatoes cooked, sir? Well done?
Yeah.
All right, guys. Oh, I do apologize, sir. It looks like they cooked your steak and potatoes a little too long there, and it's rock hard.
Hello, sir.
Hello, Susan.
Careful, there's a rock right there.
Ah! We actually got you a butter biscuit to go as well, just in case you're hungry there.
Hello. We got a little Tennessee belly rubbing going on, sir.
Oh, no.
Let's see if I squeeze by.
Yeah. I'm well qualified.